I won't watch it. I closed my eyes just now when it's on. I read the accounts. I read every word. I know he punched the shark. I know his mother was watching on TV. How horrific. Do we have to have everything on video now? Do we need that?
Here's what I thought when I saw it. I thought he was dead. He goes under the water, and you think, look, it's a shark's home field, is the water, and you think this guy is dead. And he punches the shark, and it works out.